Hi, my name is Abdia Hussain. Welcome to Wisdom Institute of Career Enhancement. Today I am going to speak on homographs. Do you want to join with me in my video? Offline or online, my mobile number and my email ID has given here. Use any one of them. What are homographs? Homographs are words that spell the same way but are pronounced differently and have different meanings. Homo, the prefix homo, which means same. Graph, the suffix graph, which means writing, same writing. For explaining you what is homograph, I am giving you paragraph. Abdullah is my brother. He is a clever and good boy. Once he saw an injured dog and then he called a doctor for treatment. You can see in the picture, a sweet bird is there. Next, he went to swimming and dove into water. You can see his dove in water. You can see in both pictures that the meaning is different, but the pronunciation is different, but the spelling is same. For that I am giving you examples. Bow, to bow, to bend at the waist. Bow, a weapon. Next, tear and tear. Tear, pull apart a piece of paper or cloth. Tear, a drop of liquid that comes out our eyes. Next, lid, a lead. A kind of metal. Lead of win. Next, content, happy or satisfied. This all is known as content. As content, reading books. Next, desert, dry land. Next, desert, to leave someone in a difficult or confused. Next, situation also. Next, bass, a male singing voice in the lowest rank of music notes. Bass, a kind of fish. Next, dove, in second paper I give you examples, that dove and next dove. Next, present, a gift, and next present, a time. Thank you for watching my video. Like it, share it, subscribe it, and don't forget to write comments. Have a nice day. Bye.